मैं जंगल में था, अभी जंगल से निकल करके आया हूँ। मुझे पता चल रहा है कि जो ऐसे जंगल में हूँ जिससे कि वहाँ से वहाँ पर टेलीफोन जा ही नहीं सक रहा है। वहाँ पर तो क्रोकोड हमारे पास में क्रोकोडाइल रहते हैं जंगल में, बड़ी बड़े बड़े छोटे मोटे आज अगर सांप वहाँ पर रहते हैं। हमारी बेटी कैसी है?
बहुत
दिनों के बाद पत्र मिली और ये समाज मैं जंगल में था ना और
Why can't you bring some water?
I
could have, but I didn't think of it. There was one copper down this way. Other guy.
Krishnadas.
He asked me to sing Yasamati Nandan.
Nitai
Pada Kamala?
Yasamati Nandan.
Raj
नाम श्रेष्ठं मन्मथि सचि पुत्रमत्र स्वरूपं रूपं तस्याग्रजवरिपुरीं माथुरीं गोष्ठवाटीं राधाकुण्डं गिरिवरमहो राधिका माधवासं प्राप्तो च सत्पथित कृपया श्रीगुरुं तं नतोऽस्मि वंशाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महाबदन्नाय कृष्णप्रेमप्रदाय कृष्णाय कृष्णचैतन्यनाम्ने गौरवतिषे भक्त्या विहीनापराधलक्ष्यै क्षिप्ताश्च कामादितरङ्गमध्यै कृपामयीं त्वां शरणं प्रपन्ना वृन्दे नमस्ते चरणाय गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकायै तदालये कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तद्भक्ताय तवैवास्मि न जिमामि त्वया विना इति विज्ञाय राधे तन्नयमान श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिवासादि श्री गौर हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 This song, which was sung, Jasamati Nandan, Brajavara Nagara, Gokula Ranjana Kana. Very, very deep meaning. And all the pastime, special and important, pastimes of Krishna, has come in this song. Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur has written this song. When he used to do bhajan in the midnight, he used to make all these songs. When he was remembering the pastimes, beautiful pastimes of Krishna. Jasamati Nandana, he is the son of Jasamati, but he is, who is he? Brajavara Nagar. What is the meaning of Nagar? No equivalent word in English or any language of whole world. These are topical and very special words. Though we will be reading and knowing some Ujjwal Neelmani, then something you can realize. So this song is for Uttamadhikari. But we can hear, and if a great will come, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu had come to give all these things mercifully. Jamuna Tatachara Gopi Vasanahara Rasa Rasika Kripamaya. What is the meaning of Jamuna Tatachara? Who is always
wandering on the banks of Yamuna.
Sometimes he goes with cowherds, but cowherd is not so important to go in Yamuna. Beautiful gopis having some pots on their heads to take water, they will come. There are so many maid servants in their houses, so many servants, but still they don't want that they should bring water. We should only bring water. Yamuna water is not water. Yamuna water, the love and affection of gopis which Krishna take baths. They come doing any bahana. Bahana?
Pretending
excuse.
That we are going to take water, but it was mere cheating of their household. They want to meet Krishna. They have given up everything, worldly religion, duties towards husband, duties towards children, house duties, everything. Even shame they have given. So Krishna, ye jathang mam prapadyante tatham tathaiva bhajamnam. Krishna has promised that I should love anyone who is loving in what method, what way, I should also repay him, them. But he cannot repay gopis. He can repay friends, Hanuman, all other, Sanakshanandan, even Dasarath Maharaj, all the associates of Ramachandra. He can also repay something to their father, mother, and all others, friends, but he cannot repay gopis. So to repay them, he is going to Yamuna, kya? Yamuna ke upavan mein.
Thanks of Yamuna.
Sometimes gopis are not coming, and he is waiting there whole day. Always eyes searching that gopis are coming. If anyone tells, why you are roaming here, wandering here, what she will tell? Oh, my one of calf or cows has been lost, I am searching. Or he knows so many tricks he will play, any trick. Kadamba kanana arasa parayana. All these songs are so beautiful, marvelous. When we'll associate with matured Vaishnava, and our love and affection will be mutual. We cannot taste all these things in these stages. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has kindly come to bestow these things. We'll have to be matured for this. Anyhow, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu will give gradually. If there is greed, then way will also come. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told Rupa Sanatan and Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami to write all these things. You should not fear that unripe person, unmatured person, and not qualified person, they will know all this and read. They will not read. Because crow, you know, in India, here I'm not saying crow. Are black crows?
Black crows, yes.
But there is neem tree here?
Yes. Neem tree, not so much.
Not so much. Somewhere. Very
bitter.
But fruits, very little, but yellow, something. Very bitter. But crows goes and tests that very well. Not very sweet mango. Only cuckoos can sit on the mango and taste this very beautiful sweetness of mango. That is why I also am going to explain third and fourth chapters of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. If anyone of those who are hearing will they have some a little what eagerness. Taste, eagerness to have that greed, then we will see that our association is fruitful. So fruitful. Anarpita charin chirat karunaya vatirna kalo. You should also note in your heart that all of our Guru Parampara Acharya were all Raganuga Vaishnava, Rupanuga Vaishnava. None of them were only Vaidhi Bhakti. Any of our Acharya. They have come only to give these things. But unfortunately, they saw that there is a very jungle and forest of Mayavad, Karma, Gyan, Yoga, Tapasya. So they began to, in the beginning, they began to cut all these things. So much of that time went on this. But all wanted to give this thing, this nectar. So we should have some greedness, eagerness to have this thing. After that, you can make a way, you can choose any way to develop this Krishna consciousness. What is Bhakti Lata Bees? I've told so many times. And what is that? The seed of Bhakti? To serve Krishna.
Desire to serve Krishna.
Desire to serve Krishna is the seed of bhakti. And from upper, bhajyata, externally, vishi shraddha. The activities of shraddha can be seen. But if there is no this vasana, the desire to serve Krishna, nothing is there. Guru gives this, plant this seed in the heart of pure Vaishnavas. Externally, we see that he has so much Shraddha, honor for Gurudev, for Shastra, and for Vaishnava. But actually, there must be some seed of tendency to serve Krishna. No? It grows when you will cut the jungles. What jungle? Worldly desires. Kuti nati. What is kuti nati? Those who are bad things. You'll have to cut and uproot them. And this bhakti lata, then it will grow. It will go crossing world jurisdiction, means karma, gyan, yoga, tapasya, and all other things. It will cross Brahma-loka, Brahmalok means kya? Desire of mukti. To taste mukti, salvation, eternal salvation, it crosses. If there is a sadhu sangha and water is going on, otherwise that lata will be stopped. Then it cross, go beyond the territory of Narayan Lok, Lakshmipati. Also it crosses Ajodhya, Golok, Dwarkadhish, Dwarka. And it comes in Vrindavan and it takes shelter of Krishna there, Brajendanandan, Radha Kanta Radhanath. Here fruits are there, so beautiful, tasteful. And Mali means
gardener.
Taking the shelter and Aulambi.
Take shelter.
No.
Climb up.
Climb him. He also goes over all these things and goes to the lotus feet of Krishna there. And there he takes so sweet fruit of bhakti rasa. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu telling with Rupa Goswami or Sanatana Goswami like this. Who are Mali? Mali is Gurudev. And he gives to Vaishnava to distribute among all the devotees of the whole world. Nityananda Prabhu Advaita Acharya Sarup Damodar Raya Ramananda. They try to distribute this fruit. But fruit is so much endless that it going on giving, but more it becomes. Never ends, never. Samapta nahi hota.
Never ends.
Never ends.
Always increasing.
Always increasing. Anarpati charing chirat karunaya vatirna kalau samarpayitum unnota jalarasang sabhakti sriyam. Harihapurat sundar dhuti kadamba sandipita sadaridaya kandari spurutami sachinandana. First I am going to take to explain general word meanings of these slokas. And then explaining that you may take something from this. What Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has taught to or given to Rupa Goswami, his all teachings are in this. This is the sure and substance. What is?
Essence.
Of all the Siddhant, all the teaching of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu here. Everything. And Chaitanya Charitamrita, whole Chaitanya Charitamrita is like explanation of all these things. Because it is Mangalacharanam sloka. Anarpita charing chirat. Anarpit, not has been given. Chirat for a long time. I have explained it in Brahma one day. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu comes after Krishna comes in this world. It was given before lakhs and lakhs years before. So many Indras, Manu, all were
changed.
Avatirnaha kalau samarpayitum unnuto jvalarasam
Swabhakti Shriyam. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came in this glorious Kali Yuga. Why it is glorious? Because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself came and gave what it was not given in so many thousand and thousand of Satya Yuga, Treta Yuga, Dwapar Yuga, not even given. To give samarpayitum unnat ujjala rasan svabhakti shriyam. To give what? Unnat ujjala rasa. What is called unnat ujjala rasa? We have heard that the rasas are of five kinds. Shanta, Dasya, Sakya, Vatsalya and Madhu. Sanakshananda and Sanatan were devotees of Shantaras. What is the meaning of Shantarasa? They have so much a nishtha in Krishna, but no relation, like worldly relations. Nishtha. Nishtha means to
steadiness.
That everything is steadiness in Krishna, but not directly in Krishna. Where? Like in Brahma, like in Narayana. Some far way, but they are nishtha. They have crossed the sufferings and sorrows of world and they are liberated soul. But yet, no worldly like relations, like boy and father, or friend or ally. They know that Krishna has no appetite, he has no thirst, he cannot tire, so no, not any use of massaging his feet. No need of washing his feet. He has no appetite, so no need of giving anything, offering any sweet thing. Nothing. His all wishes are fulfilled. His Atmaram of Atmaram. Atmaram, you know?
Self-satisfied.
Where self-satisfied? Not in Krishna, but in their Atman, knowing that I am Brahma. This is called Shantarash. No service, but beyond worldly requirements and all other things. Their nishtha in Krishna or Krishna any manifestations, but not relation of four things: Dasya, Sakya, Vatsalya and Madhu. So generally the persons in this world devotees like this and they follow this. Very rare they can come like Hanuman to Ram. Very rare. Kotiswapi Mahamune. Kotiswapi Mahamune means what? In crores and crores, the Vaishnava like Hanuman are very rare. In crores and crores. In this world, Thavar and Jangam are two kinds of
entities.
No?
Moving and non-moving.
Those like trees here and there, but not so senses, growing sense. But they feel sorrow, happiness and all things. but they cannot There are some souls, they can move here and there, like insects, like birds, animals, man, and all of them. More than half or 90% animals, trees, and all the other things. Very rare this shape.
Human form.
Very, very rare. Those there have this face of man, but even they are animal. Like dogs, like ashes, like others. If they are not towards Krishna, almost they are all very rare who are unmukh to Krishna, unmukh, favorable to Krishna, very, very rare. In rare, and crores, ji.
Among thousands.
Intelligence having knowledge, there are very rare. And in their rares, and crores, there are rare persons who serve Narayana. And in crores and crores Narayana servants, very rare to serve Krishna, Krishna serving. And in them, it is very rare to serve Krishna as a braj mood, very rare. In whole world, you can count these rare devotees, very rare. Some wants them, but they are not so much
qualified.
They want something, but very rare those who have become Siddha of Narayana Bhakti. Among them, Krishna Bhakti is so rare. And this Brajbhu Bhav, what Brajbhav? Like friends, Vatsalya Bhav, and like Madhur Bhav is so rare. Up to Vatsalya, no Ujjvala Ras, it cannot be called Unnat Ujjvala Ras. Madhuras are two kind. No? Also, I should tell you that in Narayana Lok, Parabhyam, Vaikuntha, only 2.5 rasas are there. What? Shant, Dash. And half of Vatsalya or Sakya. Vatsalya also half. Like Dasharatha Maharaj and Kausalya. But half. What half? Aishwarya Bhav. Understanding?
Yes, awe and reverence.
There is much difference between the son of Kausalya and Dasharatha and
Yashodanandan.
Much difference. Sometimes Kausalya knows that, he is himself God. And began to
pray.
Pray Ram. But Yashoda never. Yashoda saw that once Krishna was taking
yawning,
very little mouth, and Yashoda at once saw
whole
universe, lakhs of Brahma and Shankar and Vishnu, everyone there. She thought that, why I am seeing this? Krishna is a little boy. There must be any jadu tona,
any ghost,
anything else. Am I dreaming? He did so. No, I'm not dreaming. And how it becomes? He never thought that Krishna is God and he is doing. He at once ran to Nanda Baba and told, why I am saying so? Bring Gargacharya and Shandilya Rishi. They will make anything. Then they came. And they gave so many cows in Dakshina, so many wealth and everything to
Brahmins.
The Brahmins like them. What they did? They at once brought
black
cows, their urine and cow dung mixed, and it became
paste.
Liquid.
Yes.
And they took the
tail
of that black cow. Narayanam Mathodare Bastakshale Madhvantu Govindam Kandakopake, like this. Doing here, everywhere. Huh? Oh, now don't fear. Don't fear.
No ghost actually.
Oh, you'll have to give so many dakshina, like cows and everything. They brought and gave. They became now happy. Arjun saw Vishwarup. What is the Vishwarup?
Inversal
form. And he was so much frightened. And began to pray like, I have done so many offenses to you. I have told you friend. I have told you Krishna. I have told so many things. I have ordered you to take my horses and be like Sarathi. Sarathi means?
Chariot driver.
So, I have disobeyed you so much things. Forget. Please give me. Excuse me for that. I will never do like this. Take this shape. I don't like this shape. I want to be your friend in my chariot. This is very sweet appearance. I like that. So Dasharatha and Kausalya had not the same mood like Yashoda and Maharaj Nanda. So it is better than here. In Vaikuntha, there is Shuddha Dasya, Yashoda in Vaikuntha and
Ayodhya.
Shuddha Dasya. In Braja, no Shuddha Dasya. Understand? No Shuddha Dasya. Mixing with either with friend Rush or Dasya Rush. Not pure Dasya is there. There are so many servants of Nanda Baba, they think that this child is my child. They kiss Krishna. They take Krishna on their shoulders and go like this. Sometimes they can rebuke also Krishna. Oh, you are very dirty boy. But the servants of Vaikuntha and Ayodhya, they cannot do. So, very beautiful all these things. But it is not called Unnat Ujjal Rash. It is called Dasya Rash. Friendship, this Sakya Rash is so high. So high. They can wrestle with Krishna. Hanuman cannot wrestle with Ram. But Subal, Sridham, Madhumangal, Arjun, all these Braj friends can defeat Krishna. And in defeating Krishna, Krishna becomes more and more happy. He wants to always be defeated by these friends. Hanuman cannot give his heart to Ram. When Sita is there, he is bound to go from there.
In night with Sita, Hanuman cannot be there and serve Ram. Oh, I thought that it has been only 2 minutes. Then how can I explain all these things? So many things I want to give. So, friend, Ras Saccharis is indeed a very highest thing, very sweet, but it is not called Unnata Ujjvala Rasa. Then come to Vatsalya Rasa, so high, more than friendship, friend Rasa. Yashoda can rebuke, Yashoda can tighten Krishna, she can take the ears of Krishna.
Naughty boy.
Always toiling lie. Have you taken this earth? Mother, I have never taken. Oh, you have not taken. All the boys are telling. Oh, they are naughty. They want to defeat me and they want that you should give a slap. That is why they are telling. Oh, I want to see. He began to see. Chastise he used to do. But even it is not called Unnato. What is Unnato Jalras? We will explain further. Any Kirtan? Conquer. Any Kirtan? You like? Huh? Nanda. Oh, Namami Nanda. Yes, sir. You should be. Oh, you have your?
Yes.
Where?
New Braja party.
Oh, you should bring just now. Just at once. I'm thinking how I can explain if it. So beautiful, marvelous thing.
You have to stay here longer.
Okay. come on. Nearer. I told you to be here with your instrument here always, daily. I may tell anything, anytime. Come on, very soon. Come with me. We are going to Gokul.
and we have reached Gokul. Jamuna is flowing there very beautifully. The name of that ghat, bathing room, bathing place is Brahmand Ghat. At that time Krishna was Nandanandan, Yashoda Nandan was a boy of 2.5. No clothes, nothing, quite naked. But Yashoda Ma has given one feather cock here. So beautiful. Yeah. And he has tightened one very beautiful golden
chain belt.
West chain. And some ton
bells
are hanging in that. When Krishna moves anywhere, they very sweet twinkling. And Krishna sees like this, very happy. He was playing with Sridham, Subal and all other boys nearby, and some were guarding that they should not go into Yamuna. Some persons were there. They are playing so much each other. At once, all the boys, Madhu Mangal, especially Sridham, and all began to clap so loudly. Krishna is seeing that what happened. He saw that all are clapping and laughing so much, seeing my face. Krishna asked, why you are clapping and laughing? They were joking with Krishna, telling that you are so much black. Your mother is so beautiful and she is of golden color. Your father is so golden color. It is absurd that a son, black son like you should come from them. You are not really not the son of Nanda and Yashoda. And they were all clapping. Baldev Prabhu also assisted them. Krishna was alone and all are in
one group.
And they were doing like this. You know this? In India, clapping and sometimes doing here and there and clapping like this. Krishna was unhappy and he began to weep. Oh, I am not son of Yashoda? Then from where I have come? They told that perhaps anyhow a lady has given birth to you and he could not support you. And that is why she kept on the same date when you were came from home, and she kept in any trees.
Cave.
Hole. Nand Baba anyhow Arjuna Soda saw you and very mercifully they have brought you from there, but you are not come from Yashoda womb. Krishna began to weep so bitterly and he returned to his home and went to his courtyard. Yashoda was doing something and he was so weeping bitterly. Bitterly. Tears were coming and at last he became rolling down on the earth, weeping. No mother today. Mother, not today. Only weeping. Yashoda Maharaj once came and tried to take Krishna in her lap, but he was doing like this.
Pushing away
from the lap. Today he was so angry and so
sorry.
Yashoda was telling you, what is the fact that you are weeping so and you are not coming in my lap? My dear boy, my dear son, oh, I am not your son. Why you are telling that you are son? I am not your son. Why you are telling so? That all the boys are clapping and they were
laughing
and joking
teasing.
That
teasing.
Fizzing.
Teasing.
Teasing.
Practical joke.
Yes. That I'm not your son. Then I must go anywhere in the forest. Who is telling? All boys are telling. Baldev is also telling, and he is taking their parts and clapping. Yashoda anyhow took Krishna weeping in her lap and told, I am promising by the name of Narayan that I cannot tell lie. You are my son, from my womb you have come out. Three times he did like so. And then he was somewhat consoled, and then he began like so. This Vatsalaras, it is not in Vaikuntha, Ayodhya, or Dwarka even. No Vatsalaras is there. No in Mathura. Not anywhere. So beautiful taste. Once Narada came in the courtyard of Yashoda Devi, and he saw that Krishna was so much weeping and telling, Mother, Mother, Mother. And he was rolling down the earth. Mother, I want to be in your lap. But Yashoda tell, I won't take you in my lap. You are so dirty boy. You are naughty boy. You go and neighborhood gopis, you steal makkhan and all other things. You are like monkeys. I will not take you. Narada was saying this thing. And he was telling, he was so much wonderful.
Wondering.
Oh, see how fortunate Yashoda is. Krishna is Supreme Personality of Godhead. He is God of Gods. Is for us Parama Krishna, Sachidananda Vigra, Anadirad Govinda, Sarva Karana Karana. Yashoda is taking his, like his own son, and doing so many things. Krishna wants to come in his lap, in her lap, and she is warning, oh, don't come. Go away, go away. I don't like you, naughty boy. Who can tell this? Narada can tell this. Anyone, Shankar can, Brahma can, they can tell. Also, Vasudeva and Devaki, they can tell. Dasaratha and? They can also. Only the Yashoda Maya can tell this. Nand Baba somewhat, but not like so. So the affection of Yashoda is more superior than Nanda also. But it is not called Unnata Ujjvalaras. Come in Dwarka with me and see. Perhaps time is over. Or 10 minutes, I can tell.
Yes.
5 minutes.
5 minutes.
5 to 10 minutes. Come with me in
Dwarka.
There are two kinds of madhur rasa. One Shakya and other is
Parakya.
Dwarka Swakya. Best among all, Swakya bhav is there. And who are they? In whom? Rukmini, Satyabhama, Kalindi,
Lakshmana,
and all, especially eight. And among them, two were prominent. And Satyabhama. And among them, two?
Satyabhama.
Rukmini was so beautiful. Chaste lady, chaste wife. Pativrata Dharma. But always in the mood of serving Krishna.
always, in rightest.
Rightest.
But Satyabhama sometimes having so much man.
Answer,
Krishna was sitting on the palang of, palang means?
Cot.
Bed of Rukmini Devi. Lakhs and lakhs maid servants were there to serve Krishna. But she took chamar in her own hand and was chamaring,
fanning
Krishna from his own hands. Very, with love and affection, she was doing. She told all the maid servants to go from that room. But today, she was serving so affectionately to Krishna, his husband. But Krishna was at that day very, very grave there. He at once told Rukmini Devi that, "I have done something wrong." Krishna is telling, "I have done something wrong. I have played with you, your Saubhagya, due to your fortune. All the princes of world, very beautifully young, having so many qualities, they wanted to marry you. I being black, having no qualification at all, nirgun, having no qualification, I am not so beautiful, I am like black, no qualities at all." And that is why all the rich persons in the whole world, they are all sons, they wanted to marry you because you are so qualified, you are so beautiful in the whole world, no
equal,
no comparison at all. You are the princess of any very big king, but I am not any prince. I am a very ordinary person. Only poor person like me, those who are, jo ki upekshit hain,
neglected
from every corner, look and corner, they took my shelter. Only poor persons, neglected persons, unqualified persons, those whom anyone does not want, they only come to me and I like them. Actually, I have no qualification, nothing. Any rich person, qualified person, beautiful person, they don't like me. I also don't like them. No? But all wants you. So I think that it will be better for me that I should take you and to take you to that very person who is so beautiful, marvelous and qualified like you, and you will order me, I will take you to that person. I don't want to keep you with me because I am unqualified for you. You can tell that, you can argue that anyone cannot marry me again because I am married to you. But I am telling that all are eager to marry you. Shishupal wants to defeat me in all ways, so he would certainly marry. All the princes of worlds, they want to make me defeat and make me
down.
Say they can do, surely they will do. So order me what to do, to whom I will take you, and you can be very happy there. Rukmini was hearing, he became senseless. The chamar went
fell from his hand.
And she also fell down at once, like a
banana tree, fainted.
Like that, at once, flat, and became senseless. Krishna to whom is thinking, what became this? Oh, it is very dangerous thing. He began to see whether she is dead or not. She took some
cotton
and began to keep on his nose. Very slowly,
breathing.
But she can die at once. She took his mouth nearer to her ear and began to talk. Oh, Priyatama Rukmini, you are my soul and life. I was only joking. And if you knew, I knew that you are so...
Unqualified.
No. You are so soft. And you have so much sentiment. I have not told these things. I used to joke with gopis. I remember. And I used to joke, they used to joke twice more than me. If I was joking them, they used to tell me, get out from this kunj. I don't want to see the face of black. All the blacks are like you, always cheating others. At once, get out from here. I thought that you'll be somewhat like them, but I never thought that you'll be so soft that you'll hear and die. You should know that where there are wives and husbands together in family, husband always doing so much hard labor for maintaining
family.
And in evening, tired, they return to home. Only to see and to hear the sweet voices of their little children and sweet behavior of their wife, or that they will die. And when husband and wife are so long in home, like two vessels are there, where three vessels, they also to make sound,
quarrel.
So sometimes in this life, householder life, this is only rush there. Sometimes quarrel, sometimes be like that. I wanted to see your face when you are angry and to test for this. But I never hope that you'll be like so. You are my life and soul. I will never tell like in future. If you'll die, I will also die. And Krishna also began to weep and telling all these things. Rukmini, sense was returning somewhat. When he gathered his sense, he came in his senses. He began to weep now and telling that you are telling truth. You are nirgun. Because worldly sat, raj, tam are not in you. But you are gods of gods, I know. Only poor person, neglected person, they worship you. They serve you. Because rich persons, very having so much knowledge, coming in very big, high family, and Sruta Sri Bhi Edhman Madhapuman Naivarahatya Dhatum Vaitvam Akinchana Gocharam. What is this slogan?
Janma
Aishwarya Sutu Sri Bhi Edhman Madhapuman. Though are always drowning in the ocean of false egos. I am so learned person. I have received all the degrees of all the universities of the whole world. PhD, D.Litt, and so many things. And I have come in a very rich family. I'm so beautiful. If anyone is beautiful, either girls or males, they think that we are monarch of all. They will neglect all their husbands and everyone. They cannot serve Krishna. They cannot chant Krishna. So, I'm thinking that only the persons who are neglected from world, thinking that this world is full of miseries, birth and deaths, and all this in this world. Anyone not is happy, then he can come towards Krishna and he can serve. I am under these things, sattva, rajas, tamas, so worldly persons like me, but they are not so fortunate. But I want to serve your lotus feet here, being a dasi of dasi of dasi, maid servant of maid servant of maid servant, washing your pots, always serving, brooming here and there. I want to serve the same lotus feet of yours, to whom gopis have served. I want to serve. I want to be dasi. I don't want anything more. If you will tell that to go anywhere, I will die at once. Krishna, I will never tell like this. I am only yoked to be. All the rasas are here. But even it is not called this affection unnarasa. Then I will explain the affection of Satyabhama, but it is also not called. Today? Finished? Not
finished.
So I think you are testing all these things. But there is so much good and high class of Siddhanta. Try to take all this Siddhanta. This is the theory, this is the Siddhanta of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Gradually, I will come to this Unnat Ujjvala Rasang Shabda. Then you can know something, otherwise you can understand what is the Unnat Ujjvala Rasa. Gaur Pramanande. Any kirtan? Ma mantra? And after that, aarti will be done. Ma mantra you should do. A very pathetic tone. Pathetic tone.
Cry from the heart.
So that all can weep. Very good.
Krishna, 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 Krishna,
Guru.